began this project the day before, and I hadn't thought to film myself because, well, I didn't know how it would turn out, but I also didn't plan to do the flowers until the last second. The fence has been around for a long time. I think it was the original from when the house was built, and it's pretty old. It's practically rotted through in some places, so it won't be long before it's torn down or falls down on its own. In the meantime, though, I thought it would be nice to spruce it up. The garden was looking pretty drab and sad, with the boards all weathered and gray. When I was at Home Depot, I found some really cheap paint. It was in a section called Oops, which I guess means the color was wrong, or maybe the formula's wrong. I'm not sure. It's possible it'll just peel right off. But for now, it's holding up, which is nice. I debated for a while whether to do colorful flowers or just one color, like red, but ultimately I decided outlines of white would be nice. I didn't initially plan to paint the flowers on the fence. It was kind of a spur of the moment idea. Actually, a friend of mine suggested it. This year, I'm going to try to work on my gardening skills, or at least acquire some skills at all. Hopefully, come spring, there will be actual flowers for us to enjoy. But for now, these ones will do. I spent some of July ripping out a bunch of the plants that had grown tired and sad. It's a very shady spot back here, and not a lot is happy, but hopefully I'll be able to find some plants that thrive. Even just pulling out the dead plants, laying down new soil, and potting a few new ones really enlivened the space. Now I find that I like to spend more time back here. Thank you.